Hello, 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 everyone. We are here with a blast from your past. Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. An oldie but a goodie. So, let's go ahead and get on in. This will be a lot of fun. I have not played this game for a very long time. So, I'm pretty much going in blind, I guess you could say. Hopefully it doesn't make this more difficult. Alrighty, here we are, starting our playthrough. Let's see, easy. This easy challenge is for you sidekicks looking to play hero. This challenge is for you action heroes who need more training. The ultimate challenge for you real action heroes. Well, let's go for medium, because I ain't no bitch.
Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. Radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Ubisoft, Montreal. $6 million man.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%.
Ooh, that doesn't sound good.
Upload the program.
Ooh, what's the program?
Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Is he Rex Colt? Didn't they use that name in one of those Robot Chicken claymation movies?
You wake him, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. Need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. A Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
down now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I got it to my ship. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Pulling a Captain America. Alright, so if you guys could not tell from those kick-ass cutscenes, this is one big love letter to cheesy 80s action movies. Like The Commando and the beginning part of Predator, you know, stuff like that. Demonstrate your ability to read.
Jump if you wish to jump.
Pressing A enables you to move in a Z-axis arc without touching the ground in between.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Press B activates your crouch. What? Okay.
You just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around,
I guess that's pretty common in games. Use the right stick to engage your vision.
Cool. Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Okay, more.
Why?
I love that this guy hates every part of this. Press on the stick.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yes. Okay, let's see. So I was going to go into my options, and I need to controls, because the look sensitivity is a little bit high. Let's see, data console. What is this going to be? Weapons. My gun. Okay. You guys want to read that? Go ahead and pause it. I'm not. Let's see. Skills. Can't really do much of anything at the moment. Map. Not surprised. If I remember right, actually, maybe not. I'm not sure. It's been a long time since I've played Far Cry 3. But I don't know if it's pulling the same trick that Primal did, where it's literally just copy and paste the 4 map, but for 3. And maybe. I can't remember. It's been a long time since I played 3. And watch out. It may show up on the channel sometime soon, by the way. But yeah, so, okay, so that's her map, pretty full of enemies. Okay. I kind of expected that. Okay. It's still pretty fast. No, that's not it. I want gameplay. No? Controls? Yeah. There we go, I can live with that. Yeah, I'm one of those weirdos that actually turns the sensitivity way down. Oop, that didn't work. I love that he has the little pneumatic hiss whenever he jumps. Kind of like the Terminator when he walks, when he's a full robot.
Take down when sneaking up to an enemy.
Okay, you press on the right stick. That's what I was expecting to see.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Tag by engaging your ocular sense and zooming over a target until it's highlighted. Okay. Ooh, I just stole his heart? What the fuck? Cyber heart. Okay. What do I do? Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Yeah, full on Terminator Eye. Okay, that's our map.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Dice date back to over 5,000 years ago with the D6. Throw your dice by pressing to distract enemies. That's like throwing rocks in other Far Cry games. Only it's a dice, because it's hilarious. Oh, cool. Oh boy, hello, another one. Okay, one standing, and one crouched. So let's see if I can do this without fucking up. Press towards another enemy for a chained takedown. Okay. Fuck it, let's try it. Sweet.
Something got caught in your throat. Me.
Ah!
Oh. Oh. Nasty.
Oh, nasty. Let's see, hold on. Audio. Nope. His voice is just gonna be that low. There's no way to change it. It's all or nothing, basically. All right, I can live with that.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
The detection meter appears when enemies can see you. It fills up as enemies begin to detect you. It will flash when you have been detected. Press right trigger to shoot your weapon and L2 to aim. Down the sights. Different weapons of different firing types. Two more precision. So basically we already know all this crap. It's brought to you by Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant. Lubricating your future. Use objects and discover. Use that to do grenade. Hold it to cook. Okay, you can cook. Not all games actually let you cook grenades, so that's cool. Okay, so you automatically get loot ammo, which is nice. Narrative tutorials? Upgrade now to Kobayashi Tutorial Premium and let us play the games for you. Access the weapon wheel. Man, a lot of fucking tutorials, what the hell. Now I feel just as frustrated as Rex. So. I got annoying, press A to make these patronizing screens go away.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
I feel you, Rex. Okay, so we have Molotovs, our pistol, grenade. A bullpup rifle? We have it? Oh, we do have it. Cool. C400. Cobra Khan. Some kind of sniper rifle? Yeah. Landmine, and what is it in? I guess in this game 1991, but 1986 lever action shotgun. Not sure. Oh, funny! I love that. I'm gonna assume this can be silenced if it's not already. Ah, there you are. I knew there was gonna be another one. They're never alone.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Oh, cool. How do I do that? Okay, use our trigger to kill a second enemy in sight after initiating a takedown. Pressing. A word's not a message.
You know what?
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
School's out forever.
Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Let's see, will it actually get it through objects? Guess not.
When the meter fills, the enemy.
Oh, fuck! Oh, hello. He's not where I want him to be. Who is spotting me? Phasotron, here we go. Come on, there we go. Yep, just like in all other Far Cry games, you can heal yourself. It's just really unrealistic, but whatever. Okay, that's not working. Come on. Okay, he's down. Oh, hello. Sir, that's not cool. Oh, I regenerate? Cool. How did I miss? There we go, got him.
He had a splitting headache.
Nice. Let's see, I want this one and this one. Okay, let's loot. Wait, what? Hello, this is gonna be fun. Oh, a little hula girl, cool. Okay, basic training. Okay, cool, I could have guessed that. No, damn it. I want to loot the corpses.
Come to daddy.
Okay. Okay, nice. We got those. Another one over here. Don't let them trigger the arms. I think that's kind of late at this point. Oh, shoot. There's someone over there. I didn't even realize. headshot. I like me my guns. Oh, hello, there's more of them. Are they, like, just not aware of me? What the hell? This side of a wall, maybe? About that in games is reloading when I really shouldn't. No. Are these guys all like robots? What's the place?
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Riggs, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Okay, what's going on? Where am I supposed to go? Could you get in, please? I guess I can't drive it? Well, that sucks. It said get inside the bunker. So in here? Yeah, here we go. Meet Spider at the bunker? Okay. I'm gonna try to stealth as much as I can, just because I like doing that in games. No, you dumbass! Wrong button. Wrong fucking button. I'm such an idiot. Good, he's dead. Man, I'm so stupid. I wanted to stealth this and I ruined it. Oh, cool, I got ammo. Or something.
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8000 assembly. They killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit.
Of course it did. Come on, there we go. Did I mention that I like Spider?
Above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Hmm. Okay, let's see. I guess this way. I don't know how they wouldn't see me coming, but okay. Hopefully I don't screw it this time and press the wrong button.
Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
That was really annoying that I rushed forward instead of shanked them. Of fucking course, god damn it. Did you just flip him off? Oh, that's cool. I will find you. Was that the fucking detector, cloaker noise from Payday? It sounded like it. Dang it, I didn't get him. Well, hello, sir. Didn't think you would come to me. Died. I don't get it. How did he die with half his health?
You get to that catwalk. We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Okay, come on, Phasotron. Nice. on, where the heck are they? He does flip them off. Cool. Yeah, I know, I am too. Quit complaining. Okay, good. I think he's very dead.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Okay, we got all those. Got all those we needed. I'm not gonna run around every little area that had them and collect it. If they're around, I'll do it.
That's a high orbit red sphere.
What the noise thing on the map is?
Last I heard, we were still using them, testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Okay. Uh-oh, what's going on?
There it is.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
Born. Three, two, one.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant.
Well, that's not good.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I might have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex, if this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the fist jab.
My God. It's so over the top corny. I love it.
Hey, idiot. I've penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Ooh, didn't want to explode that just yet. Yeah, have fun with that. What the hell? Damn it, I wanted to pilfer, but it wouldn't let me.
I'm recoding the CPU socket.
Hurry.
You can't rush perfection, baby.
Oh, hello. No. You get the hell away from my friend. Okay. That's not what I was intending to do, but it works. on, heal, damn it. Fucking blowtorch. Come on, heal, damn it, heal. Oh, that scene again? Yeah.
I did it! Yeah.
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launch test complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit. Hilo 7-3. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3. Impound.
Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls. Missile in position.
Alrighty, let's go save the world.
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, hello.
What
the hell? Alright, come on, you peckers. Let's go.
Memory corruption inspector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown revised.
T minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption inspector Tango Zemo Oscar. Countdown revised.
T minus 15 seconds to launch.
Well, hello.
Memory corruption inspector.
What the hell? Oh, good. It's got some... God, I died again. I probably could have avoided killing all those guys and just ran to it. Fisting for the win!
Mission controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3 on approach.
Oh shit! Rex, no! Why aren't they called sky ropes? Indeed.
HUD rebooting. Stand by. They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Same.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
Then you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
No, what's it gonna do? Don't drill into my head, boy. I need that to think.
Ooh, yeah. Anyone can fall in line. We'll be taken offline. No!
Okay.
You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what. I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. I almost cut you off from Briar Patch.
Hell is this?
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Yeah, what the fuck's a Blood Dragon?
Interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape.
Of course I have no
Alert.
Weapons.
You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Okay. Check out these corpses. Maybe snap some stuff. Oh, they had that. Collected a note. Cool. Not bad. Don't know what the fuck it is, though. I can't even run. Jeez. Okay, VH tests, Caroline's notes, TV sets, animals to kill. Okay.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Well, hello there, buddy. Pal? I'll be your friend. What are these fucking chameleon dragons?
Poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Okay, gotta leave the cave. There's three dragons. I can't do shit to them.
Yeah, you keep eating.
So stay crouched.
Right. Nothing to see here.
Stop talking, idiot. They'll hear you. Okay. Okay, getting this.
That thing's in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Oh? Okay, how do I do that? Get a heart.
It looks like the heart of the matter.
Come on, pilfer.
Come to daddy.
And pilfer. Base.
Eat it up, little dragon dude.
That was a different button than the throw dice. Nice.
Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I had a shit ton earlier before all my loot got taken. I wonder why they like cyber hearts so much.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
They're what?
They're what?
Hello? Damn it.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Okay.
Here, boy.
Holy shit, he's a mini Godzilla. I did not remember them doing that.
Omega Force soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no, they're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use.
This isn't good. Forest fire.
The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
They can... Oh, they're attracted to my running. That's great.
Another broken heart.
Not bad. I wonder if those colors are like a warning to like tell you how much they know you're here.
I love it.
Or maybe it's a damage thing? I don't. Or maybe it has no meaning whatsoever. Ooh, a bow. Nice.
Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook.
I love it when games let me have bows. My legit favorite thing in the world.
Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Oh, or perhaps you can-
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
I do what I want!
Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
I'm gonna take him out. Just seeing how many I can get. Okay. Okay. What is that? Some thingy. No, gonna let him get closer first. Finally, jeez, that took forever. God, aiming this thing is horrible.
That really stuck it to him.
Nice. Come on, give me all that. Got him.
I think he got the point.
Oop, what's this? Hello. I guess I took the garrison.
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location.
Nice, and full damage.
Coordinates received. Objective. Rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Love it. We'll interact.
Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloane drank their blood, it's supercharged to cybernetics.
You drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloane, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloane? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloane is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why he went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloane wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloane. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloane runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloane doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
Nice.
When you clear a garrison like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinets.
Cool. Cheers. Nice.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Alrighty, guys. So, we just made quite a bit of progress. Got through our first mission, basically. And I think we'll go ahead and end it here. Alrighty guys, that's going to be the end of this episode here. If you enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe. All important deets will be down below. We will be back with another episode soon. Hope you guys had a wonderful day, and we'll see you next time.